Oh, finally, I can keep all of these pennies to myself.
I smell pennies!
When the car in front of you won't move.
Not faced, don't be here to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in.
Your father and I are getting a divorce, and you're the reason why.
Crikey.
Oh shit!
The trash.
Oh, what the hell?
Excuse me, do you have an appointment?
Jimmy, that's the trash man.
Yeah, shit. Hey, man, please, for the love of God, don't take our trash away. Please don't.
Hey, can you please get me the hell out of here?
And I told him, Larry, that's not a whale, that's my mother.
Wait, do you see
what
that?
What the fuck?
So I'm over here cleaning my son's room. Boy got a mess in here. Trying to start off with the bed, right? Lift up the pillow and found little homie strapped up. Can't even keep it on safety. So that shit got me all curious and shit, right? So I'm over here. Maybe my boy got some Playboys or something. You know what I'm saying? So I lift up the mattress where I would put him when I was younger. Boy got a problem. So my son said, "Dad, don't do my laundry no more. I got this." I'm like, "Damn, boy, you growing up." So, you know, I thought I'd tidy his room up. I find this. Who are you, boy?
I like to touch the snow.
You like to touch the snow. Do you really like to touch the snow?
I get bullied at school for being blind. Papa Chalky Milk.
That's actually so fucked up. Like, what if a blind person saw that?
Then I'd be impressed.
Faith. T-Block. Master of Dexterity can rotate a T-block in time.
It is done.
Reverse L-lock.
I've left a column open for the almighty Tetris.
Oh, another line feast and his glory will shine upon us all.
Square.
Oh, here it comes.
T-block.
Just one more moment.
T-block. No, he is punishing this mortal for his hubris. Reverse squiggly.
Give him something, Lord.
Reverse L-block.
Give him anything!
L-lock.
Well, yes, of course he can use that to plug the gap, but then...
Then... The column would be... unusable.
Oh.
Line piece.
No.
Line piece.
Lord, you have forsaken us all.
Line piece.
Now, what a cruel
and angry God! Line piece!
When we sleep, heartbeat makes it hard for us to fall asleep. Very annoying. So, I invented this deep sleep aid bed. The design is very human, because I don't have a heart. Let my good friend demonstrate. Soundproof mode. If you haven't fallen asleep yet, you can change the mode. Deep sleep mode. Fell asleep this time. Very easy to use.
God! Shit!
No!
Bitch! Shit! Now!
Damn it!
Fucking God!
Fuck! Stupid!
God damn it! Come on, man!
Fuck!
Oh.
No!
A village below, so they had nothing to eat, and they were all getting sick. King hired a wizard, but progress was slow, and nothing would stick. He could make apples grow, but the skin was too thick. Every spell he cast was worse than the last, and the king grew more desperate every day that passed.
Our subjects are starving, they're going to rebel.
What they need is some food,
what they need is a spell,
so that they're not hungry. Implying.
Make them so happy they don't know they're dying.
You wanna watch this queen grow her colony? Be sure to follow me. This right here is a queen wasp. I caught her late yesterday afternoon and decided.
Miss a little bit of weed with a little bit of cash, with a little bit of this, with a little bit of that. We gon' be all, we gon' be all, we gon' be all, we gon' be all. Miss a little bit of weed with a little bit of cash, with a little bit of this, with a little bit of that. We gon' be all, we gon' be all, aight, we gon' be all, we gon' be all. Miss a little bit of weed with a little bit of cash, with a little.
Yo, dude, turn this off! This is that Satan song, dude, turn it off! Huh? You're listening to satanic music, bro. Turn it off.
What?
You know Lil Nas is a demon worshiper, right?
I can't hear you.
You know, if you keep listening, it's gonna turn you gay. I gotta get out of here. Ah, shit.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
To infiltrate a Discord's Got Talent show, but everything went wrong. So we back in the mines, got our pick.
Hello.
Oh shit, I'm in a VC.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming I teleported myself into another talent show.
Another one. This isn't the first.
Listen, man. We don't talk about the other ones. We want to have Waluigi come beat your ass.
You know what I want? You know what? I want to play the kazoo. That's what I want.
Sir, the kazoo is an art form, and you do not get to demand.
I demand. Please.
Well, I'm gonna unserver mute you.
Waluigi, I promise I'll have the money soon.
Oh, okay. Play the kazoo.
Do you not care about my life at all? About all the alimony payments I have missed.
I'm responsible for your debt. Play the kazoo.
Before I play the kazoo, I have just one last dying wish.
What's that?
It's fun.
And you think it's garbage and childish? Then get off my page, because all you're gonna see here is Roblox. Goodbye!
Take this long to finally swipe up to me? Are you kidding me? What the fuck were you even watching up there? Like, people watch that shit.
Our work is never over. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, make it stronger, more than ever.
Even though she has a weird tooth.